Just let me go. Please let me go. You like to love so hard and then you throw it away. You like to open scars and then you blame it on me. You're someone I can never be.
Turn left and turn right.
You joke about my flaws and weaknesses. But why do you love so hard and then just throw it away?
Day. And I look at my watch, it says 12:31. That is right, it's December 31st. We're at a fireworks store. Let's get cracking. Let's get some fireworks.
Okay, let's go. Okay. We're inside the store, Surefire Fireworks. Start off with the rockets here. Some neat stuff.
Where is Surefire Fireworks?
It's in Lebanon, Tennessee. Yep,
that's right.
And then they have some heavyweights in there, 500 grams. I'll go back in there later. Let me see some prices here. This is pretty. It has a Jarandoa Mission Mars. Lots of different brands. Some Boom Wow. They do have Cody B's literally lit.
Literally lit.
Yeah, there we go. I had some of those before. Those are good ones. I like Miracle Fireworks and Happy Family. UFO Hunter's pretty good too, I think. Okay. Some over here. Some raccoon. Yeah, we got the canister shell kits. All different kinds here. Nine on a board cakes. Classic stuff. Always a little bit more expensive usually, these type of, but they're big breaks, about as big as you can get. That are already fused up into a cake. But yeah. Some neat double, triple break shell kits.
Get over there.
Yeah, then they have the ball shells. Pretty neat.
Got some shells over here.
That's right. 12 shells in one of these. Okay. It's pretty neat. They have these little iPads around. You can watch the performance of items if you're wondering what they do. All right, so now we're back into here. Oh yeah, here it is. There's the price on that one. Cody B Pyrotechnics, amazing. When we get hit down here, we're getting hit. What's he gonna do? That's a good one too. So there's a view from this side. And then we'll go into that heavyweight section. Some good prices on these items here.
Think we're good.
So you get you,
yeah.
That sounds great.
Mm-hmm.
You help with anything, sir?
Oh, I'm good, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm just checking it out. I like all the different brands you carry here too.
So am I gonna go popular?
Well, I don't know, maybe, yeah.
Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Yeah, nice people here. Good employees, very helpful. Answer any questions you might have. Definitely worth coming out here. It's worth the drive, I would say. Okay. Yeah, that's... We'll go around and do the fountains. We got these here. Yeah, I'll go do the fountains. Roman candles here. Some novelty fountains.
Very good selection of fountains.
Very good selection.
You got snow cone.
Let me go down the novelties real fast. It's always fun. Smoke balls. Sparklers. Oh, here we got some firecrackers. Pretty neat stuff. Parachutes. Yep. All right, go around the fountains now. And the assortments. I'll do this smaller fountains here. Clearance sale on those. Some neat fountains.
Sort of funny.
Fire hydrant. That's,
they always get me with the marketing.
Yeah, the marketing stuff, yeah.
Oh, a pokeball.
A tank.
Let's pick our little stuff first and then we'll get our big stuff.
And Rowdy Party, that's a good one. Wind is always a good brand. Oh, and when I saw this, I was pretty happy. I'm definitely going to get one of these because you guys said if you ever see them, pick them up. So I'll do a video on them. We'll do it. So. I do want to show you one fountain that was over here. Oh, they have a bunch of gender reveal party stuff, so that's pretty neat too. But yeah, they got some good deals here, so. So like I said, they have these iPads here. Let's watch something like the Super Balance 500 grams so you can have it play right here for you. Seems like someone already watched this, so I gotta rewind it. There we go. I think that's really neat how they let you watch the video right here when you're looking at the fireworks, so. Happy family, I might bounce. If you guys like that, you can get it. I'll show you what I get when I'm all done here. And then we'll do some videos on the 4th. Do some videos for New Year's. Hope everyone has a great New Year, by the way. And stay safe, but enjoy your fireworks at the same time. Yep. Probably get a couple 500 grams, that pulse pounder. Maybe some raccoon brand for the first time, huh? Let's do that. All right, Alright, so here's the 200 gram section. This is a good bargain section, as I like to say. You get some good performance. Grams, it looks like. We got one of these Pyro Freaks, looks pretty good, and it's only two left. Bottle Rockets. These are the fountains. See, we got the Blue Moon here. This is a really neat one. Good selection of everything here.
It's too fishy level, it's not, isn't it?
This is a pretty neat fountain here.
That one's right there. It gets a little bit of noise, but nothing.
Yeah. Parachutes. Parachutes. Alright, here's what we're gonna get. Pulse Pounder. There's a really cool fountain there too, under construction. T-Sky, new brand.
200 gram, right?
Yep. Really cool fountain, lots of crackles and lots of blue. Magnus Fireworks. Happy Family. You know I love Happy Family. Twist and Shout. 7-shot, and we got Miracle Fireworks, Pyro Freaks. We got all different brands, all different varieties, amazing stuff. And Raccoon First One, Jossam. It will be awesome.